Racing, Transit, NZ Performance and HPE. So obviously need a little bit more of a team. There was a lot of people standing around before, but nobody pushing. That's a bit of a shame. Where's the rest of the team when you need them? Alright, so drifting, come up, showing the Dame, gentlemen going head to head now, battling time. Lap one underway, Cole seems to be out of the lead, a lot of smoke happening there. Enjoying the back ends of Rupuna, probably his first time actually in the R34 down here. About to begin. Nice angle there from Dainham, he goes wide. Oh, Cole, oh, he goes into the grass. Cole goes right around him.
The man.
Great angle of attack. Cole got the arm out of the window. What do you think of that, Christians? Cole, give it up for Cole Armstrong. Out there, he is, and arm out the window, give it up. Nice control there. Slim, as he's also now going to Templeman, trying to chase a fake catch up as he actually failed on that one. Nice execution of that tight right-hander there from Cole Armstrong, flicks it back to the left, good angle, a lot of smoke happening now as he puts the power down, flicks it back again, good control, lost control, Dainham is going to have this one all over, Cole off, so Cole, Cole loses as a full spin, means that he has lost the round, Dainham Templeman. Trying to fish cut it as he comes onto the circuit, goes into the right hander. Dainham already into the left hand switch. Great angle and smoke. Switches back early for the right hander. Arm out the window, great control there from Slim. Cole Armstrong, he's busy in that cockpit. But Dainham Templeman definitely got the angle and approach to it. Perfect, Cole breaks out left hand corner. Great control.
Power steering, eh?
V car on the far side of the track. He is the last person off the track, and we will be into burnout 2010 here at the V4 in Rotary South Island, Chepstow, straight after this. So get Cole Armstrong off. Thank you very much to the Pegasus Bay Drag Racing Club. We're going to announce our prize winners for each of our classes. They'd like to come forward and alright.
Might as well pop them.
Well, it all starts with V. Cole Armstrong still.